You might like this. Now this is not your everyday ordinary pop gun. Only a few people ever get their hands on one of these. Take a look.